The Iskander is a Russian short-range ballistic missile. Its range sits between 500 and 700 kilometers, designed to strike strategic targets with high precision and in a matter of minutes. It can reach speeds of Mach 6 to Mach 7, which means once it's launched, it only takes a few minutes to hit its target, and by the time enemy defenses react, it's already too late. One of the key reasons why Iskander is so feared is its ability to perform sharp maneuvers during the terminal phase. As it approaches its target, it can swerve suddenly, dodging interceptors and throwing off tracking systems. That makes it incredibly hard to shoot down, even for high-end missile defense systems like Patriot, THAAD, or SAMP-T. Iskander is extremely accurate. With a circular error probable, CEP, of less than 10 meters, it can destroy hardened targets, like underground bunkers, command posts, or radar stations, with surgical precision. And when it comes to payloads, Iskander can carry a wide variety, from high explosives to cluster munitions and even tactical nuclear warheads. The missile is launched from a mobile vehicle called a TEL, Transporter Erector Launcher. That mobility gives it a huge advantage. It can hide in forests, move quickly across terrain, and launch from unexpected positions. The system is fast to set up and nearly impossible to track before it fires. That's what makes Iskander perfect for first strike scenarios designed to disable key enemy targets before they even know what's coming. Iskander isn't just for show. Russia has used it in actual combat. In 2008, it was deployed during the war with Georgia. And since 2022, it's been used extensively during the invasion of Ukraine. The missile has targeted airfields, logistics routes, ammo depots, and other high-value military infrastructure. In many cases, Iskander strikes are used to soften up defenses before ground forces move in. Iskander also plays a major role in geopolitical pressure. Russia has stationed the system in Kaliningrad, a small Russian territory bordered by NATO countries. From there, Iskander can strike multiple European capitals within minutes. This isn't just about firepower. It's about psychological warfare and diplomatic leverage. The simple fact that Russia has this missile in key locations forces NATO to constantly reevaluate its defense posture. With its combination of speed, precision, maneuverability, flexible payloads, and nuclear capability, Iskander stands out as one of the most feared tactical missile systems in the world. It's not just a weapon of destruction. It's a tool for shaping battles, breaking enemy command structures, and influencing political decisions before a single shot is fired. In modern warfare, sometimes one missile is enough to change the course of an entire conflict.